Good morning! Happy Sabado, guys! Andito kami ngayon sa Outer Bridge na community center nila, outdoor swimming pool. Anong oras, Daddy?
9:55.
Tapos,
10:30 yung ano natin.
Pwede pumasok na, no? Yeah.
10:30 to 1 p.m.
2.5 hours lang. Tapos, may ibang batch na naman yung papasok dito. It's good para hindi masyadong crowded, no?
Yeah, and then may next na naman na ano sila.
Yeah.
Next na batch.
Yes. Exactly 10:30. Yay! Let's go! Ay, di he. Pagkuhan sa mo lang ga, oh. Sunscreen.
Teka.
And may nangahanap sa'yo. Yan, oh. Si supervisor. Bakit kayo ng kulay? Ayaw ka doon.
Parang nga may color, boy.
Oo. Oh, bakit kayo ng kulay? Appear kayo kaya, appear. Appear kayo. Appear. Ate, oh. Isog si ate, guys. May isog, may isog.
Where you wanna go first? Oh, this one here.
Diha, get ani. This one, diha. Musakay sila, ana. Ala, ato eh. Ay, asa din ang padulong?
Ikaw sila yun. Yeah.
Go, Dika! Alam mo, sakay. Bye!
So guys, gutom na si ma'am. Gutom ka na, ma'am. Chili. Chili with bread. Artisan bread. Walang butter, han? Oh, yun. Binigyan ka ng melted butter. Ooh. Yummy. Maganda dito, guys. Sa Alder Grove. Maganda dito. Marami siyang variety ng entertainment ng mga bata sa tubig.
Take out lang. And so, it's our first time going there with the kids. So, yung gustong pumunta dun sa swimming pool, ano pala, mag-create ka lang ng account online. Ang name is Township of Langley. Then, walang drop-ins. Kailangan ka talaga may advance booking. And then, yes, 2 hours and a half kayong mag-swimming dun. And then, after, kailangan nyo nang umalis kasi may second batch na dadating. What's the verse of the day? Delight yourself in the Lord and He will give you the desire of your heart. Psalm 37:4. That's a nice shirt, Jake. Where did you get that? Daddy? So, andito na tayo sa NACA, guys. Hindi namin alam kung anong orderin here. Saan ba? Hindi ko alam kung anong orderin. Basta gusto ko lang yung ano, yung mango sticky rice. That's it. Uy, ang dami naman yan. Hi. Ano yan? Kao piak sen? Diha can't have crispy.
Oh no, okay.
Kay the brasas.
Okay.
Right there. Thai iced tea.
Kailangan mo daw i-ano muna. I-mix ng maayos.
Ah. Oh, ganyan. Ay, ignorante talaga tayo, guys.
Yeah, can you try this one? It's so good.
Yummy, no?
Ready.
Ito na yung chicken satay for Dihya. May peanut sauce. And veggies. Yummy!
Sticky rice that comes with the lava.
Okay, thank,
thank you. Oh wow, ang laki pala nito.
Oh, sticky rice.
Sticky rice and atong ano nga to?
Steam rice nila.
Oh, ang daming rice tadi.
Ha?
Ang daming rice.
Rice is life.
So ito pala yung lao platter, pineapple fried rice. So ito crispy pork belly. Yummy. Yung isa oh, ayaw daw kakain pero kumain. Ayan. How's it, Tiha? Yummy? Aww. Just eat the soft part lang ga. Do not eat the crunchy.
Eat the whole thing.
Yeah. Uy, kahadlok anak. May braces kasi siya. It's okay.
You guys should try itong lao platter nila. Yung parang tapa nila. Ito. Very good. Parang chicharon. And yung sausage nila, wow, very good.
And ito na yung last putahin natin, lettuce wrap. Grabe yung rice natin. Ang sarap niya guys, pero maanghang siya. Extra spicy talaga yung order ko. And what else? Wow! Mo ni siya ang mango sticky rice?
Yes.
Look, cute colors sa ilam ko. Ano yung sticky rice?
Yeah. And then may yam
purple.
Sauce.
Ooh! And then the sauce. Ooh! I-feed natin yung sponsor natin, guys. Yummy? Namuni na kan sauce naligo ng sauce. Gusto pa niya ng sauce naliligo na nga yung
harap niya no.
Ano sa sauce
Parang bikon.
Bikon to.
Biko pala guys. Sorry.
Biko eh hindi ko alam oi. Our last dessert fried banana with ice cream. Ano natin to ipasok sa ating chan, guys? Sobrang busog na, uy!
Kukuha tayo ng fried banana, guys. Dip natin ito. Dip din natin sa ice cream.
Mmm, yummers! Si Jacob, yung kinain, ano lang, yung ice cream lang. Lugi tayo dyan. Jacob, you should eat it with banana. Ano? Ay, nako. Ice cream. Pauwi na kami, guys. Sobrang busog namin.
Lahat yata ng pagkain nila dun, masarap.
Sarap, no?
Yeah. Galing sa crispy pork, belly, and then yung sauce nila, ginawa kong sabaw sa pineapple fried rice nila.
Yung sumtam, nagustuhan ko, pero sobrang spicy niya. Pero well, it's really good. Nga. I know, but hindi ko naman alam na ganun talaga ka-spicy. Dapat yung regular lang siguro, no?
Yung lao platter nila, amazing. Yung parang...
daming nag-order na, dun, no?
Yung tapa nila ng... and then yung sausage na comes with it. Napakasarap. Yeah, unique din yung ano nila. Chicken satay skewers. Marinated siya sa ano, coconut.
Oh, yeah. Yung kinain ni Jaden?
Yeah.
Sabi pa ni Jaden kanina, ayaw niya mag-rice. Pero nung natikman niya yung barbecue chicken,
yeah,
kumain. Ang dami pang naubos. Naka-order pa kami ng extra rice.
Actually, doon siya, ano, lumaki yung kain niya doon sa crispy pork belly.
Doon din, yeah. Sabi ko lang na mag-ingat ka kasi yung brackets niya ba, baka iningkit niya, maano, maputol, mapupap ba. But so far sabi niya it's very soft daw.
Kami pa namin gustong orderin guys, yung lalo na yung isa na fried wonton with crab meat and cream cheese.
Wow.
Kaso lang parang di na kaya, pati yung ano, yung
di na kaya. So,
noodle soup.
Ang dami na order.
Yung noodle soup with donut.
Yeah.
Di na kami naka-order kasi sabi namin parang ang dami na.
Tapos kami lang yung dalawang kakain pa kasi yung mga bata. Yun naman, yung bata kain nila. Maliit lang. So, pauwi na kami guys para makapag-relax naman tayo kasi since morning pa kami nasa labas. And thank you so much for watching. See you sa next one. Bye guys! God bless!
God bless!